Everything looks good. Oh, that's not. Wait. Oh, I gotta change the thing to change the. Alright, maybe I can do it really
testing,
fast.
Testing, testing. Check my levels. Check my levels.
Okay, we're good.
Check my stees.
Alright, Winners Finals, we got a chance. Finally switching to Falco.
Check my stees.
I feel like this isn't. I don't, well,
wait,
actually,
okay,
I don't know.
So he played Fox.
Yeah, he was playing Fox just to have fun.
And now he's like, okay, I'm gonna go Falco.
Yeah. I don't know which Spacey is easier versus.
Versus Icy.
I don't have much experience.
I would say Fox.
Seems like Fox would be. I don't know why he's switching. He's playing pretty good today.
But, I mean, he's just a better Falco player than a Fox player.
Chinese, oh my god! He even juked. That was really good, actually. He put the laser on Popo so that he was in stuns. Got a free F smash. Man.
That chat to nothing. Really okay, up throw.
GameCube, do you have a lead?
I think my levels are good.
Yeah, you're fine. Yeah. Mango for life. Oh, it's just a little brother laser to get the mind games going.
That's not a little brother laser.
It's the Isaiah drop laser. Dude, I like that, man. Not many Falcos do that. They probably just don't know about it. Doing the laser to drop laser is the secret technique.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
That was the Isaiah drop.
Meaty forward smash. See, I don't know, because like with Falco, I guess when you shine.
Lasers and then you can get in. Shine probably separates him like every time.
I mean, I haven't seen him shine too much.
I don't know why he's grabbing, man.
Yeah, you can't
oh my
grab,
god, yo,
dude.
He's doing it wrong. All right. His nose, man.
He definitely.
Actually, he might be doing the throws, just grab and then throw into the other ice climber to make it safer.
That might be true. The laser will like hit Popo too. Yeah. So.
Same for like F throw, it turns the other one into a projectile.
See, like, even like. It looks like you can't do
off the top.
Alright, so yeah.
You
get nothing from shines in this matchup, dude.
Dude, Chinese is a beast, man. I kind of want to play Marth. Just to see.
That has nothing.
Just to see if I can play him again. I want to play as Falco.
I'm going to challenge Chinese to a money match after this.
Oh, the double roll to F smash. Classic. Classic New Jersey mind games.
He's making quick work of this right now.
Yeah, I mean, Frederick's just kind of an SD. But Chinese is playing it pretty well.
He did. But it's 3 of 5, so you know he's going to FD. Damn, Nana's just getting fucked. Nana's just like, has no idea what's going on right now.
She's getting tossed around.
She's like, huh? What? Boot to the face.
Okay. Rocker takes second stock. He can bring it back with crazy grab combos. He just needs the tech chase.
Nana has crazy amount of percent on her.
Yeah, but all he needs is one grab and then it's even game.
Nah, son. You can't just let them. No, not what you said.
Sorry, I'm like, what?
What you said is correct. There you go. Nana's dead. 90%.
All right, he just needs to. He's gonna try to do something.
He
stupid
could do
here.
Almost anything.
He tried to bomb soldier him. All right, that's like 4 air dodge SDs from.
I mean, for Fry Cook to come back, he had to do so much.
The Cookie Monster.
FD.
FD, yeah, of course.
But see, this is where it's cool, because, like,
Falco's probably better on FD.
Yeah, Falco's not bad on FD at all.
He's got lasers. He's coming in, though. He does not care.
Yeah, he's like, I don't shoot gun. What is gun? Oh, my God. Going to work. Combo video on everybody.
Oh!
Talk to me.
Oh, my God, dude.
He's going to belay.
He wants some F smash, too.
I feel like people don't punish the Ice Climber up beast as much as like they should. Because you know Nana's going to be, like, in a horrible position. So you should just like prepare to destroy her.
F smash, there we go.
Good F smash.
Damn, she got that really well.
That was amazing, yeah.
No, go for Popo.
No, I would have got Nana there, but.
Nah, he couldn't have.
Yeah, he didn't.
After he jumped,
wow,
he was like, no
so
way.
The laser sniped Popo, is that what just happened?
Crouch cancel smash.
Vintage.
Tenius really likes those immediate illusions onto the stage.
Yeah, he does.
Bam, bam.
Bang, bang, bang. Double laser. Good.
Little brother laser is not punished.
Roger
John is spacing really slow.
Honestly, I'm seeing it more. I think this matchup's not that bad. Like, as opposed to Fox. When you shoot lasers, like, it fucks up his desyncs.
Yeah.
So I guess that's pretty cool. Meaty shine on everybody.
Oh, he's got to get out of there. Could have gotten grabbed.
Back air. Up tilt back air. Good shit.
F smash.
See, he should be ready right there.
Just invulnerability. F smash. There we go.
Good F smash. Just keep lasers. I would stay on Popo.
Yeah, best thing to do there would have been to shoot retreating lasers at Popo while you position towards Nana to get the F smash and just keep Popo in stun. But
That was a bad dash attack by Falco.
Bam! Good dude, F-smash. I love Falco's F smash.
Falco just throwing them kicks right now, boy. Good back air out of shield.
There we go. He's waiting for it that time. Good up tilt.
Okay. Back air.
He had life there. Maybe down smash covered it. Who knows? He's got it.
Yeah, that's tough.
Man, good it's up, not going to be a good look if he loses on it. He shoots his laser too high and gets bopped for it.
Oh, missing the follow up. Okay.
Oh.
I guess he's right.
Dash attack. Man, is that really inescapable? You can't just DI left or right to get out?
A full hop, walk left, forward smash. That was amazing.
He keeps getting him with these. He does a double jump to punish Nana, and he just comes down with a dare on Popo.
There you go.
All right, that should be a stock. You should just F smash.
No, just grab ledge.
Yeah.
Okay, whatever. Oh, bomb soldier. I would just fuck Nana up right there.
Man, Falco looks fun. Boom. Up tilt. Up tilt. F smash? No, he doesn't have smash.
The dash of that crap. Oh. Blizzard.
Turned him into a block of ice.
I haven't seen that move in ever. Fake laser,
oh,
dude.
Man. And he probably just saw that his shield was getting low enough that it was sort of safe. Okay, that's it.
That's it. Falco, definitely. 98%. He could still win with one grab. Like, yeah.
Dang.
It's just for, yeah.
Kicks.
That's it.
Kicks. Chinese is just raining a Falco guy right now.
Alec looking over at his water. It's like, what do I do? Do I take the hood off?
He's doing some soul searching. He looks like West Balls.
Do I leave the hoodie on? Yeah, he does.
That was West Balls impression. It probably doesn't help, though, if you're fighting a Falco to impersonate West Balls.
He's got to summon his inner Fly Amanita right now. Switch his colors.
He's just colored the color.
Lime.
Oh, man. Yo, I don't know, man.
It's definitely the color I would use.
Is Dreamland, all right, is Dreamland a better stage than Final Destination for this matchup?
Nope. You know,
it could be. I'm trying to think
about
it.
It could be.
I don't know. Probably not, man.
It could be, though.
I don't know anything about ice powers. That's like the one character I've been playing.
Was Chain Ace shooting that many lasers, though?
Not really, but...
Like, not enough that we're... I mean, he's doing work right now, so I won't question it. Good shit. He's picking up on his ledge habits.
Maybe he switched the color to match the stage with some camouflage.
That has nothing to do with it. He's picking up on his ledge habits, though. He notices he keeps doing, like, double laser. Or like,
oh, yeah, well, every Falco does that. He just... It kind of...
He's picking it up, dude.
Oh, yeah, he's picking up on it. Yeah, he likes to do down air shines, too.
Dude.
But, yeah, he's punishing it when it's punishable.
He's punishing it. He wasn't punishing it before, dude. That's all I'm trying to make at.
Oh, good back air.
I would have forward smashed Nana there.
He did not want a down smash.
See, like,
Chinese goes for that every time. And he hasn't
but, yeah.
It's hard to punish that, though. Same for everything. All right, laser. Went for the laser.
Good.
Except
okay. Ooh, good laser. Rising back air.
Good back air, yeah. He made it safe by doing it fade away.
Whoa, Nana just, like, fucked that combo up, it looked like.
Man.
Nah, I was just gonna fuck today, man.
Yeah, but Popo's getting off for it. Tried to crowd cancel down smash, but he missed the timing up. And he got his F smash off first.
123. 123.
That's a lot of percent.
That's gonna be hard for him to come back from.
That's like one smash attack.
Even like a good back air could fuck him up.
Boom.
He gets a forward throw. It was such an ambitious forward smash he had there.
Oh man, Frycook is fishing so hard right now. Oh my god. Doing some ice fishing on him. Okay, we got pressure. That shield's looking mighty small.
It's looking juicy.
So Chinese shooting some lasers to get just put pressure on, keep his shield low.
Chinese is moving now.
Oh, what?
It's
okay.
It's everything on that one.
Oh, man.
Forward smash
F smash again.
There you go.
Don't get hit by Nana. F smash. Oh, okay, and then.
She just waits for it, man.
Alright. He could really just back off with two lasers here.
Yeah. Space some back airs. Okay.
Look at DDD. He's just drifting on by.
DDD's just not having it today.
Definitely can't fly like that in Brawl.
Good up tilt. Down here. Ooh!
That was not what he wanted, but it worked out.
Look cute. Alright,
uh-oh.
I saw him doing this all day today.
There's DDD again. Yeah, his end-off's pretty good. His army is
good. Oh, but he fucked up the edge guard. Damn.
Man, I
tiptoeing on my Jordans.
Yeah. F-smash. That was the softest F-smash. Oh.
F-smash. Oh, what F?
Oh, he got lucky, man. He really dodged the bullet by not getting hit by that down smash. His F-smash, it might have been like the first range when he lifts his leg up, and that's why he dodged it. But that was super close.
Oh.
Okay, he's going to go to the ledge. Dude, why is ledge so OP? And why does he keep shooting these high lasers?
From that angle, ledge was actually super safe. But, like, it's not all the time. I think people need to stop doing it. So I could do it more and mix it up into my game.
Oh, what a noob.
Ghost ledge.
What a dang noob.
You right. Can't grab ledge when you're holding down.
F smash on the. Oh, Nana says, no, you're not F smashing me right now. And he's going to down smash.
Curtains.
Who knows, man? You never
What's
know
up,
with
huh?
melee. No, he's looking over. F smash.
That's down there?
And he dumbs it up. Oh my god, dude. Just wrap it up. Wrap it up, B. Okay.
Wrap that gavel up, B.
All right, that's winner's finals. You know,